Does this indicate a new collab with FNAF, Nights at Freddy's Security Breach?